Hi, I'm Beth Robinson, and I have the joy of being on staff at Epworth Children's Home and also being a member here at Washington Street. And with that, one of the biggest challenges that I have with my job and also with church life is matching individuals' talents, their strengths, with the organization's needs. And I feel as members here at Washington Street and with our leadership that we do a great job of really focusing on what our strengths and our talents are and how we can best match those with our community. I want to personally thank each of you for your willingness to sign up for, to purchase and deliver Christmas gifts for our Christmas with Epworth program. Washington Street is a wonderful contributor, and with that, you have made and given children a reason to celebrate and find the joy that is Christmas. A story I want to share with y'all that was given to me by one of our staff members this year is we have a young lady at Epworth, and it was her first Christmas with us. She wanted to know if her gifts would be wrapped. She also wanted to know which ones would be hers and how she could tell. She was eager to know if she had to wait for the others to wake up before she can unwrap those. She is 18 years old, and thanks to many donors, you allowed for a child who was abandoned to truly believe in the joy of Christmas. Thanks to the generosity of this church. We all come together to better those in need. We can make a lasting impression. And I truly believe that this young lady will have a lasting Christmas memory. We are responsible for sharing the love of Jesus Christ with all of those we encounter. We can invite and encourage others to take part in the many opportunities that our church offers. By keeping each other accountable and encouraged, we can better serve our church and our community. Giving of our time and talents can be a bit overwhelming if we allow it. But if you plan and answer the opportunity, whenever you are asked, you will find that your time and talents are not yours to hold on to. Our greatest gift is making sure that we use the time God has given us to the best of our abilities to make sure that we share God's love with others.